came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Mm. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, Seni.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Seni.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
This shit looks beautiful.
One in the Wahat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Clear the way.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Meduno.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the Oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Meduno Moon is here, they are disciplined.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun. Bring him to the Pharaoh.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on him.
Hey, get off this shit. Yeah. My bad, homie. I didn't push you out the way.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hetzibah! Hetzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I have Worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you. Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. Hmm? Sit. Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
You want a favor. Fuck you want, lady. Thank you, KW Trucker, for the follow.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medjunumun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there.
It is strung well.
I pulled it tight. Take another shot. Good shot. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you.
Go. Come, quickly.
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
The fuck?
Hepzibah!
I just want to kill everybody.
Nomark Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Neck! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
What?
Bitch.
Now for the rest of them.
He's going to be surprised.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open. They think they can ambush us.
Stay low.
Is anyone coming from the north?
They will not see him here.
They think what? We'll deal this, you shit! You will suffer for that!
you will fucking suffer, bitch. Who do you think you're talking to?
That does it.
Thank you, Mike. I told you these Nicotia do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I try to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunamon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely, things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunamon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
Fuck his soldiers.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes. Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Dayak. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. Need to hunt for leather.
When you get a chance, take a look at my table. Some villagers need help.
Abilities. What kind of abilities can I unlock? Always need that. I don't need that just yet. Alright. We out of here.
Clear the way.
We are a wall. Should not have come here.
Quickly.